anything you want to use hot water for, you can do that, and it's just a bonus from making your own electricity. It's much more efficient that way. If you were making electricity at a traditional thermal power plant, first of all, they would be burning it, so there's a lot more pollution. Second, they get about 35-40% of the fuel's potential converted to electricity. All the rest is just sent away as heat. It's not used. And then on the way from the power plant to your house, they lose a little bit of electricity as well. There's transmission loss. So it's not a very efficient way of turning fuel into something useful. But doing it at home, our fuel cell stack is actually now getting 38-39% electrical efficiency. And then you're capturing 50-55% of the potential power as hot water. So you're actually accessing 90% of the possible potential power of your natural gas. And you're turning it into something that you can use in your own home. And you're doing that in your backyard. So it's a very, very efficient way. And these are two of the options that Panasonic is presenting to help us move towards a low carbon future. But of course, you're not always using the power exactly when you're generating it. The sun's shining during the day and you're watching TV at night.